decided to toughen up and be an Amazonian. And it's the 75th anniversary of Wonder Woman, which is kind of a big deal. And I can't be in New York Comic-Con, which is where I